On this day in 1938, Germany, Italy, Britain, and France established the Munich Agreement. The agreement was aimed at appeasing Hitler.